just warm up. Then we're gonna put on 2 kilo more.
Oh, you look very good in the movie. This is warm up set.
Get the blood going.
Yeah, don't stop. You see this guy here? When he was 12, he's and since then,
you know, I'm gonna upload that video on YouTube.
Okay, stop. See this guy here? He wants to become stronger and he wants to become bigger and tough. Just like, I don't know, Hulk Hogan or someone.
Yeah. Okay.
His name is.
Thank you.
Biceps 上腕二頭筋のトレーニングやります。
Don't use super heavy weight. 重すぎるプレートは使わないようにしてください。Because you are going to use other muscle too. 他の筋肉も使ってしまうことになります。もうちょっとしたらおじさんが戻ってくるので一緒にトレーニングをしたいと思います。He's gonna come back soon, so we are going to training again together.
So just go until the arms die. Oh, I can't say fucking. Can I say Once you feel I want to give up, then you start counting, okay?
Then I start counting, okay.
Yeah, I felt that's enough. You don't have to go all the way up, just keep constant.
Yeah, okay. I'll try.
Around here.
Short of it.
Yeah, pretty wide. Let's do a wide one.
I have 2 minutes left.
Come on, go.
Can you take my video?
Oh, it's too high up. Stop early.
What?
Yeah, now I start.
Do you know how to use iPhone?
Now I start. Keep constant movements. Don't rest between. Like, keep constant. You know what I mean? See, now you feel like giving up, and now you start counting. Now you start counting. Come on. 8 9 10 11 12 13 14, okay.
This is chinning exercise. 懸垂をやっていきます。 It's basically exercise for the back, but you are using biceps as well.
これ基本的に背中のトレーニングもなるんですけど、もちろんその上腕二頭筋の筋肉も使ってます。
Okay, let's do the last exercise.
はい、これが最後のエクササイズになります。
はい、いかがでしたでしょうか。こんな感じで、日本人の友達でもいいので、使えるときには英語の単語を何か一つでも使ってみると英会話上達につながると思います。
Thank you for watching my videos. If you have any opportunities to speak Japanese while working out with your friendsPlease use some words that I use in the videos. So that will help your learning Japanese.
それでは次のビデオでお会いしましょう。 See you soon!